front of Russell Ball. Everyone is pushing each other. Nishita, Alok and Joy are trying to move through the crowd to see the result sheet.
Why are you pushing me, Joy?
It's not me, Alok. The boys behind me are doing this.
I'm tired of standing in this crowd. I'm starving. Do you know why? Because I was in such a hurry. I didn't have my breakfast.
It's same with me, Alok. Now I'm also thirsty. And she, Nishita, is shouting in joy.
Oh yes, she must have got distinction. Hey Nishita, what's your result?
Oh my god, I have secured second rank in the state board.
Nishita, please check our results too.
Okay, wait. Hey Joy, you have secured fourth position.
Yes.
And what about my result?
Give me your roll number.
My number is... Wait, I'm coming.
Hey Alok, she was correct. I have secured 4th position in the state board.
Okay, but I only secured 1st division.
What happened, Alok? Everyone was expecting very good results from you. Now how will you face your parents?
Nishita and you secured 4th and 2nd position. But I don't know what happened. I don't know what I'll do.
Hey Joy, Alok, come fast. See, I told both of you. This time I will score good marks and I did it.
Don't be frustrated, Alok. You will score very good marks next year.
But what will I tell to my parents? Now I don't know what happened.
Don't worry, Alok. Be positive. You will score very good marks next year.
Good morning to this auspicious occasion. I welcome you all to this award-winning ceremony. As you know, each year, the government of Haryana recognizes the talent with the distribution of prize to the top rankers of the state. And now, I would like to request our chief guest to please distribute the prize to the top rankers. And here comes Joy, who has scored 4th rank in the state.
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
And now, here comes Nishita, who has scored 2nd rank in the state.
Congratulations, Nishita.
Thank you, sir.
And now I would like to request our chief guest to please address the gathering.
Good morning, everyone. At this very outset, I would like to congratulate top 20 rank holders. I also would like to congratulate their teachers, parents, and all people associated with them. Let's give a big round of applause to them.
There's knock at Alok's house. Alok goes to open the door. See at Alok's house.
Hello uncle, how are you?
Good, and how are you?
I'm also good.
Alok, you have taken so much time to open the door.
Uncle, I was just busy with my studies.
Where is your father?
He's inside. Please come.
Okay.
Oh, you have visited so early.
We were halfway through when we were talking to you over phone.
What about him? He didn't score good marks. Only 80%.
I don't know. What do you think? But I am thinking of taking him with me. Here, he always neglects his studies and involves in playing.
Every year, he used to be the class topper, but probably his liking towards video games may have hampered his results this time.
That's why I have decided to take him with me. One of my friends is working in a reputed school there. Perhaps you have heard about R.A.D. school, Chuchikwas. Even my son studied there, and believe me, the school groomed him so well, and only because of this, I am a proud father of IITian, as my child is pursuing engineering from IIT. And younger son Atul is in class 11th of R.A.D. school and pursuing the integrated course in engineering. So, don't worry. I think it will be a good decision to take Alok there.
I agree completely.
Hey, look, this is Nishita Das, who has topped board exam.
Where?
It's here, but she is looking different in newspapers and TV interviews.
Hey, excuse me. Are you calling me?
No, she.
Hey, hi Nishita.
Hello. We have watched your news on TV. You spoke very well and your voice is so sweet.
Thank you.
Hey, your earrings perfectly matching with your dress. You are looking beautiful.
Yours too.
thank you. These dresses and these ornaments, all are new.
Let's move, Nishita. Otherwise, she will close the parlor.
Okay, let's move.
It seems that she's in the seventh heaven now.
I expected her to say something about her studies and college, but she said nothing.
I feel that she might have shifted to the wrong track.
Hello, Kendatul. Best of luck. Hello. Since this is your first day in this prestigious institution, I have great expectations from you.
Okay, uncle. I try my best to keep your expectations.
Good. Good morning, sir. How are you?
Very well. And how are you?
Good.
I have a class right now. It's good to meet you.
Sir, please, just a minute.
Is bothering you?
Sir, the day you met my older brother's son when we came for admission?
Yes, I remember. What happened? Didn't he join?
Yes, he just went inside before you came. Please take care of him.
Sure, we take good care of each and every student. What's his name?
Alok.
Alok, nice name.
Excuse me.
Yes, are you calling me?
Would you mind showing me around?
Yes, why not?
I'm new to the school.
Oh, didn't you make any friend?
No, not yet. Please tell me something about the school.
In this school, you get an opportunity to learn everything that motivates you to explore your talent, arts, science, commerce. Besides, we have students from all around the state. This school provides you with the holistic learning. Now it's time to grab the opportunity that the school provides you.
Okay, let's go to the class.
Yeah.
After a month, Nishita gets a call.
Hello, Nishita.
Hello, who are you?
I'm Alok.
I don't remember you.
Didn't remember me? I was your classmate in Dance Center.
Oh, Alok.
Yes. Hello. Congratulations. I saw your photograph in the newspaper. You won the Miss Delhi competition.
Thank you. Would you like to join me in my party tonight?
No, I'm busy with my studies.
Why are you so worried? You are always a topper.
But I failed to score good marks in my 10th standard, that's why.
Yes, that's true. You failed to prove yourself, Alok.
Yes, that's true. You failed to prove yourself, Alok.
Yes, that's true.
During study hours, Alok was working hard, but the words of Nishita haunted him throughout. Moreover, he could not cope up with the pressure on his studies. Alok has lost all his hopes to prove himself. Sir saw his changes and confronted him. Alok shared his problems with Sir. Sir handed him some books and asked him to read these books when he felt confused and lost.
Hello, sir. Do you remember Alok? He is improving in his studies. I want to know who has motivated him so well.
Yes, I remember. Once I saw him frustrated and confused, I tried to motivate him. Is he fine now?
Yes, he is one of the top scorers of his class. I think we should call his parents.
Sure, they should also know about the improvement that he is showing in his studies.
Of board results of 12th standard, Alok goes to school to distribute the sweets.
Sir, please have sweets.
For what?
I topped the state.
Well done. Congratulations.
Sir.
Congratulations.
Ma'am.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
After the declaration of board results, some documents were left in the school from Alok's side. He insists his father to accompany him to the school for his signatures.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, sir. Please take a seat. Some documents were left without your signature. Please put your initials on these pages.
Ma'am, pen, please.
Alok has become inspiration for many students. Your son has secured first rank in the state, and this was only possible because of his hard work and determination. Congratulations to you, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Yes, I am proud of my child.
Nishita and her friend talks, and her friend is annoyed with her as she was not able to score good marks.
You have not done well in your studies of class 12.
My attitude has spoiled my life. I could not sustain my result.
Yes, only because of you, I was not able to concentrate on my studies. So, I'm leaving you.
Please don't leave me. You are my friend, please.
Alok goes for a walk in park in his hometown and happens to meet Nishita.
Hey Nishita, I wanted to meet you.
But why do you want to meet me? Do you have any grudge for my words?
No Nishita, I am very grateful to you.
My ego and arrogance destroyed my career. Please don't tease me anymore, please.
Believe me Nishita, I am not teasing you. My intention was not to hurt you. I respect you Nishita. Your words have given me motivation to work hard and become a successful individual. You have made me realize that one's failure is not an end to it. We can always rise high with our strong determination and proper guidance. You have made me the way I am.
Hari
classes. Be it academic, sports, or other co-curricular activities, you should be patient, industrious, ambitious, and your dream will come true. It is rightly said that failure is the opportunity to begin again more intelligently. Thank you and have a fruitful day.